Choose the correct answer. In India, right to vote is given to all the citizens at the age of 18. Inequality created by man on the basis of caste, money, religion, etc. is called as dash. Answer, man-made inequality. In Switzerland, the right to vote is given to women in the year 1961. Filling the blanks. Civil equality implies equality of all before law. The Indian Constitution deals about the right to equality from Article 14 to 18. Right to contest in the election is a political right. Equality means absent of dash privileges, social. What is civil equality? Civil equality is enjoyment of civil rights by all citizens. There should not be any discrimination of superior or inferior, the rich or the poor, caste or creed. Choose the civics lesson 2. Choose the correct answer. What is mean by bi-party system? Answer with none of these. Which system of government does India have? Multi-party system. Recognition of a political party is accorded by dash, the election commission. Political parties are generally formed on the basis of common interest. Single party system is found in dash. Answer, China. Filling the blanks. Dash form the backbone of democracy, political parties. Every party in our country has to register with election commission. Political parties serve as intermediaries between the citizens and the policy makers. A registered but dash political party cannot contest election on its own symbol, unrecognized. The leader of the opposition party enjoys the rank of cabinet minister. Match the following. Democracy, rule of the people. Election commission, free and fair election. Majority party forms the government. Opposition party criticizes the government policies. What are the basic components of a political party? Any political party has three basic components: the leader, the active members, the followers. Name the three major types of party system: single party system, bi-party system, multi-party system. Name the countries which follow bi-party system. UK and USA.